Everyone, today we are going to start the new topic commerce. That subject you do not have in your 10th class or up to your 10th class. It is the new subject, but here I will connect commerce with your 10th class subject. Up to 10th class you have studied social studies. I will connect the commerce with the social studies. So see here, to understand the commerce, compulsory you need to understand what is business. To understand what is business, you need to understand first what is economics. So to understand economics, first you need to understand what is social studies. As you have studied social studies in your 10th class, right? What is social studies? The study related to mankind, the study related to mankind, or the study related to the society is called as social studies. It means what? You have studied about the history of mankind, the civil life of mankind and economic life of mankind. So economics is the branch of social studies. Here next to it, what is economics? In general terms, I am not giving any definition of the economics of any authors or any scientist or economist definition. In general term, what is economics? I will explain you. Economics is nothing but production, comma, exchange or distribution and consumption of goods and services. Goods and services. So the study related to production or manufacturing of goods and services, exchange or distribution of goods and services, and consumption of goods and services is known as economics. Next, as economics is the branch of social studies, like that the business is the branch of economics. So what is business? Business is nothing but production or manufacturing, exchange or distribution, exchange and distribution of goods and services. Business is nothing but production or manufacturing, exchange or distribution of goods and services is called as business. Next thing, commerce. Commerce is nothing but exchange or distribution, exchange or distribution of goods and services. So here commerce is nothing but exchange or distribution of goods and services. I have never written here the word as buying and selling of goods and services. Why? Because commerce includes buying and selling of goods and services and also provides all those facilities which are required for this buying and selling. Here exchange or distribution means not only buying and selling but providing all those services which are required by the buying and selling. So here commerce not only buys and sells but also provides all those facilities which are required for that buying and selling. So here like that you can understand. See, commerce is the branch of business, business is the branch of economics, and economics is the branch of social studies. So economics, again I am explaining you, economics is nothing but production, exchange or distribution of distribution and consumption of goods and services. Here we are removing the consumption word. If we are removing the consumption word, we are getting business, production and exchange of goods and services. If we are removing the word production, we are getting commerce. So it is commerce. Now you can understand what is commerce. It is the tree actually. I have connected the commerce with the social study. It is one of the branch of social studies. Social studies branch is economics, economics branch is business, and business branch is commerce.